Wait for it. Wait for it. God, I love when he does that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole!
Listen, you know, I don't think I've ever met a man who likes the sound of their own voice as much as Adam Cole does. Besides you, of course, Corey.
First of all, I resemble that remark, Saxton. Secondly, you should be happy that Adam Cole didn't hear you say that. But I might just have to tell him after the show.
You can't forget what Adam Cole accomplished before arriving in NXT. Once upon a time, Cole was a key member of a certain treacherous faction over in Japan, who also boasted leaders like Finn Balor and AJ Styles.
And his opponent, representing Havoc, from New York, weighing in at 308 pounds, New Man.
Two WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
But guys, I think we would all agree that loyalty is not his strong suit.
Yeah, that goes without saying, Michael. He's easily one of the most treacherous superstars I've ever come across.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do.